हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल स्टडी ऑफ साइंस इन अ सिंपल वे। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द कोलाइडल एंड कोलाइडल सॉल्यूशन। सो व्हाट इज द कोलाइडल? कोलाइडल इज एक्चुअली एट्रोजीनियस मिक्सचर। इट इज अ एट्रोजीनियस मिक्सचर which appears like homogeneous, means it is actually heterogeneous, but it appears to be as a homogeneous, means uniformly distributed particles, homogeneous. This is the collider, definition of the collider. And the size of solute particles is in between 1 nanometer to 50 nanometer. So this is the collider. Now, what is the properties of collider? Properties of collider. In some book, the size of particle also is less than 100 nanometer. First properties of the collider solution is a heterogeneous mixture. It is a heterogeneous mixture. Now the second property, size of particles not to be small, so they can seen by naked eye. Naked. Now the third properties. Due to enough size of particle, if scattered beam of light, and this effect is known as the Tyndall effect. As you know, when light is passes through the solution, then it scattered the beam of light, and this property is said to be Tyndall effect, because this is discovered by the scientist Tyndall. That's why this effect is said to be Tyndall effect. This is the three properties of the collider solution. Now the fourth properties. Fourth properties of the collider solution is that it can pass through filter paper. It can pass through filter paper, so we use a special technique for its separation, and that technique is said to be centrifugation technique. Centrifugation technique. This is the four properties of the collider solution. Now the fifth property. Collider solution are stable, means when it kept undisturbed, then solute particles cannot settle down. Solute particles नीचे नहीं बैठते. So these are the actual properties of the colloidal solution. Basically, what is the colloidal solution? Actually, the colloidal solution is based on the particle size, and they have the following properties. Now the components of colloidal solution. And one more thing is that the colloidal is also known as the colloidal salt. Colloidal is also known as the colloidal salt. This is also known as the colloidal salt. Colloidal salt. Now the components of colloidal. Components of colloidal. Actually, the colloidal have basically two components. As you know, the solution have two components, solute and solvent, and those components which have higher amount that is called solvent, and those component which have less amount called solute. Similarly, that according to that, colloidal also have two component. That is the first one is the dispersed phase. And dispersed phase is work as a solute. Means the name of the solute in the colloidal solution is said to be dispersed phase. And second one is the dispersion medium. And dispersion medium term is used for solvent. Basically, dispersion medium is present in higher amount and dispersed phase is present in less amount. So this is the solute and this is the solvent. Now, examples of the colloidal solution. Various examples present in our daily life. First example, milk. Milk is also a colloidal solution. Second, face cream. As you use in your life, in your face, that is face cream. Also shaving cream. Also cheese, also butter, also smoke. Various examples are present in our daily life for the colloidal solution. So these are the basic concepts related to the colloidal solution. Now colloidal solution is also classified on the basis of the state of the dispersed phase as well as state of the dispersal medium. Basically on that basis the colloidal solution is eight times. On the basis of state of dispersed phase and dispersal medium. Colloidal solution is of 8 types. Now, this is the dispersed phase. This is the dispersed phase. This is the dispersion medium. Now, types of colloid. Now, example. Dispersed phase may be solid, liquid, gas. Solid, liquid, gas, solid, liquid. Dispersal medium, solid, 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 liquid, 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 gas, gas. So the eight types of the colloidal solution. Solid is dissolved in solid, that is solid, solid. Types of colloid is solid, solid. An example, milky glass. Yeah, colored gemstone. Colored gemstone. This is the example of the solid salt. Now the second is the liquid salt. Liquid dissolving solid. That is gel. And the example is jelly, cheese, and butter. Now gas in solid, that is foam, like as rubber, foam, etc. Now solid liquid, that is salt, that is milk of magnesia. Or in daily our examples in daily life, that is mud. Mud is an example of the salt, that is solid dissolving liquid. Now liquid liquid, this is emulsion. A very example, important example, that is milk and face cream. Face cream. Now gas dissolving liquid, that is foam, like a saving cream. Now solid dissolving gas, that is aerosol. And the example is that fog, mist, and cloud. And the last is the liquid dissolving gas. This is also a type of aerosol. Example is that smoke and exhaustible gas. So these are the 8 types of the colloidal solution on the basis of the state of dispersed phase and on the basis of the state of the dispersion medium. So these are the basic information related to the colloidal solution. अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो तो प्लीज इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दें, प्लीज शेयर कर दें और ज्यादा से ज्यादा इस वीडियो को शेयर करें. थैंक यू वेरी मच.